You're listening to Saturday Morning Media. And now, back to our show.
Attraction Checklist is made possible by the Saturday Morning Media Patreon patrons. Not only do patrons get to hear these shows up to a week in advance before their release, they also get special downloads of just the recorded attraction audio for each episode, and they get exclusive bonus episodes about attractions from other theme parks. Consider becoming a patron today for as little as $1 a month over at patreon.com/Saturday Morning Media. And thank you for your support.
My name is Grant Pachoco, and I invite you to join me on my quest to learn about and experience every Disney park attraction I possibly can. This is Attraction Checklist.
Welcome to Attraction Checklist. This episode, we venture to Disney's Animal Kingdom to check out It's Tough to Be a Bug. The guide map says, discover what it's like to be a bug in this 3D film inspired by the Disney Pixar film, A Bug's Life. And then it adds, for good measure, some creepy-crawly moments in the dark. There are no age or height requirements for this attraction, and the thrill level describes it as being dark, scary, and loud. FastPass Plus is available for this attraction. Before we shrink to the size of bugs, here are 5 fast facts about It's Tough to Be a Bug at Disney's Animal Kingdom. 1. It's Tough to Be a Bug is a Disney's Animal Kingdom opening day attraction, opening with the park on April 22, 1998. 2. While It's Tough to Be a Bug is based on the Disney Pixar film A Bug's Life, the attraction opened a full 7 months before the film debuted in theaters. 3. The show features an impressive voice cast, including Dave Foley as Flick, Cheech Marin as Chili the Tarantula, Jason Alexander as Weevil Knievel, and A Bug's Life co-director Andrew Stanton as the show's bad guy, the menacing grasshopper Hopper. 4. The Tree of Life Theater that houses It's Tough to Be a Bug can accommodate up to 430 guests per show. And 5. At the time the attraction opened, the audio animatronic of Hopper the Grasshopper was one of the most advanced audio animatronic figures in the world. It features an incredible range of motion and even seems to hop into the theater at the start of his appearance. Okay, let's buzz on over to Disney's Animal Kingdom to see It's Tough to Be a Bug. After the show, I'll give you my thoughts on this attraction, and this is a binaural recording, so if you have headphones, put them on now as we find out why It's Tough to Be a Bug.
In today's performance, the part of the stink bug will be played by Claire de Moon.
Throughout today's performance, please refrain from buzzing, stinging, and pollinating. And no chirping. Thank you. And now, put your wings together for the host of our show, everyone's favorite ant, Flick!
Fireflies! Fireflies! Up here! Over here. Way over. Way over. A little more. A little more. A little less.
Perfect.
Oh, and hi. Hi. Hello. And welcome. Welcome to our show. You know, we've been doing this act for over 300 million years. And with bugs making up more than 80% of the animal world, we're the biggest cast of them all. Still, you guys just don't seem to see us, so that's why we gave you the special bug eyes. Now, go ahead, put them on. Mint, huh? Yeah, no, now you're all honorary butts, so, on with the show! It's tough to be above. That's why we've developed some amazing survival techniques. For instance, deep in the jungles of South America, there's a bug. Well, technically, he's an arachnid, you see. And Chili, I really hate you.
Oh, sorry, Flick.
Where was I? Yes, Chilean tarantulas, my friend Chili here, throw poison pills at their enemies with deadly accuracy.
I never miss.
This is the price of my favorite.
Pull! Come on, keep on coming, keep on coming! Ha ha, Chili's on a roll!
Hey, what are you guys trying to pull?
Listen up, my head! Hold still!
Back off!
In case you haven't noticed, all right?
Yummers! Here! No one makes a fool of Chili, man! Come back here and die on the bomb!
Alright, well, our next guest is a soldier termite who defends his mound by spraying intruders with acid. That's right, acid. Welcome now, he's Buck. He's ready, and he's Buck. And he's ruining our set. You know, we have other shows to do.
I am a main defensive machine. I am the termite able.
Now come try to flee.
Oh no. I detect more intruders.
They're honorary bugs.
No. Intruders must be terminated. No exceptions. I need more ammo. I'll be back.
Is everybody all right up there? Oh. I hope none of you are allergic to acid. Oh, my. Best to move along. All right, our next guest. Let's meet the silent but deadly member of the bug world, the stink bug.
Target's ready, Blake.
All right. Oh, just a second.
Let him rip, Claire.
Hey! Duck your man!
No way! You'll never catch me!
Blake, the target's moving.
Stink bomber! She's gonna blow!
Blow? Who's gonna blow?
Oh, boy.
These humans wearing on their heads.
Oh, I made an honorary box.
Honorary what? They're our biggest enemy.
No, that's not true. They're my friends.
Friends? Get this loser out of my sight.
Hey.
Bring in the evidence. Friends don't exterminate friends, do they?
Still don't get it?
Well, then watch this. You humans have always seen us as monsters.
If you had it your way, you would destroy us all. But you never will, because we outnumber you 200 million to one.
Maybe it's time you honorary bugs got a taste of your own medicine. What?
You're still alive?
This means war!
You are over your target, Black Widow Spider! Jump!
Oh,
Nothing can stop us. Ha! Nothing!
If it weren't for the fact that we like the taste, you'd be out there wallowing in shoulder-high waist. Shoulder-high waist.
And if all bugs were wiped off the face of the planet, there'd soon be no humans, no rocket to land in. The best thing about us, you can't live without us.
A piece of cake.
Holding!
Oh, look at all that meat!
Well, it still has a few bugs in it, but that's our show. And now that you're all honorary bugs, remember, magnifying glasses are for looking at little things, not for burning little things. See ya!
Hey.
Hey, little fella. Where should you be?
There?
That's right. Good bud. Good little bud.
Your attention, please. We ask that all honorary bugs remain seated so the beetles, maggots, and cockroaches may exit safely. At this time, gather up your personal belongings and take your small grubs by their grubby little hands as you enter. Thank you.
We are at Animal Kingdom, and that is It's Tough to Be a Bug. And let me tell you, I like that show a lot. I know it's a screen show, I know it's a 3D show, but there are enough animatronics and in-theater physical effects that really make it fun. I was realizing during this showing, of course I've seen this before, but I was realizing during this showing that when Hopper comes out and he shows all the clips from the, like, 1950s or 60s sci-fi movies, that the show kind of becomes one of those old, the old gimmicks they used to do with movies where it's like shocking seats or scents or, stuff like that, kind of like a, I don't forget what they call them. But anyway, it adds such a great element. And man, oh man, that Hopper animatronic, I even say that Hopper animatronic rivals the Na'vi shaman on River Journey, because it's just such a great animatronic. We don't have this in California anymore. And actually, I recorded this in California for Attraction Checklist right before it closed, and something happened to my recorder during the middle of the show where I couldn't, I was not able to record the whole thing. So, unfortunately, I did not, I was not able to record the whole thing, but I'm glad I got it here. It's the same show, same exact show. This was a raucous crowd. Everybody loved it. And there you go. It's one I definitely do at least once when I come to Walt Disney World, if I have time, if I'm just here for a day or something. But if I'm at Animal Kingdom and I'm walking around going on stuff, I definitely check out It's Tough to Be a Bug. Do you agree or disagree with our thoughts on this attraction? Or do you just want to let me know what attraction we should go on next? Send me an email at hello@saturdaymorningmedia.com, or you can let me know via Twitter, where my username is Toasterboy, or post on the Attraction Checklist Facebook page at facebook.com/attractionchecklist. This episode was edited by Steven Staver. Attraction Checklist is a production of Saturday Morning Media and is made possible by the Saturday Morning Media Patreon patrons who've gone to patreon.com/Saturday Morning Media and set up a monthly pledge for as little as $1 a month. Patrons get new episodes before they are released, downloads of the ride audio recorded for each episode, and exclusive bonus episodes featuring attractions from other theme parks. If you'd like to support the show and the other fun content from Saturday Morning Media, become a patron. Head on over to patreon.com/Saturday Morning Media and set up your monthly pledge today. You can also tell a fellow Disney fan about the show or leave the show a review on Apple Podcasts or wherever you get your podcasts. Thank you so much for listening. Attraction Checklist is copyright 2020 Saturday Morning Media Grant Pachoco Executive Producer, all rights reserved. www.saturdaymorningmedia.com. You've been listening to Saturday Morning Media. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.